So here's a demo of the laser board. You can see that right now at address here, the putter's sitting at address, and you can see on the laser board a little red dot, which is telling us the loft and the face angle at address. So we can see at first movement, which was probably right there, that we're looking at a pretty square club face and about 1 degree worth of loft. So as we swing and we come back to impact, we'll see our dot now over here at about 1 degree of loft and open about 1.5 degrees. So right at impact, which looks to be about right there, you can see our dot at impact there. So we're about 1.5 degrees open with 1 degree of loft. If we go ahead and we run through there, we can see that still a pretty good putt. So we'll try again on the second putt here. We'll change colors and we'll see right about at address there, right at takeaway. This time we're about 1.5 degrees of loft, but closed 1 degree. And now we swing back and we'll get back to impact, and we can see now right about hit, which is right there. But now our impact is about 1.5 degrees of loft and about 1 degree open. So same putter, two putts in a row. There's our impact on the second putt. And we'll see if we run this one through, that we're going to make this one also. So you can see what happens here, that if we're within 1.5 degrees on what is an 8-foot putt, that we're probably close enough to roll the ball pretty straight and make putts from 8 feet. I'm sure as the putt gets longer, you know, these angles become a little bit more critical, but at 8 feet it looks like we can be 1.5 degrees off, and we're still able to roll these putts in. So I can see one was open 1 degree, one was open 1.5 degrees, yet we've made both putts. So